Chakra is a Sanskrit word that translates as wheel, or turning, or spinning. In alternative healing, the chakras are believed to be the energy centers located in the subtle body of a being, and they are considered to be the focal points for the reception and transmission of energies. Each chakra has its own unique characteristic and is associated with a specific color, frequency, gemstone, and energy. The state of the chakras describes the spiritual, emotional, and physical state of the individual, and balancing of these centers can lead to the well-being of the individual. The associated colors and gemstones can also be used for their healing and balancing. There are 7 major chakras located throughout the body, along the spine, from the base to the crown of the head. The root chakra. The root chakra is related to instinct, survival, and security. It is located at the base of the spine and grounds us in the physical world. It is symbolized by a lotus with 4 petals and the color red. The associated gems, ruby, garnet. The sacral chakra. The sacral chakra, also known as hara, is located in the sacrum, just beneath the navel, and corresponds to the sexual and reproductive capacity. It is symbolized by a lotus with 6 petals and corresponds to the color orange. The key issues involving this chakra are relationships, addictions, basic emotional needs, and pleasure. Blockage in this chakra can manifest as emotional problem or sexual guilt. The associated gems, amber, kurm. The solar plexus chakra. The solar plexus chakra is located just above the navel and below the chest. It is the seat of emotions and is symbolized by a lotus with 10 petals. The color that corresponds to this chakra is yellow. Key issues governed by this chakra are issues of personal power, fear, anxiety, will, opinion formation, and introversion. Blockage can manifest as anger or a sense of victimization. The associated gems, amber, gold. The heart chakra. The heart chakra is located in the chest. It is symbolized by a lotus flower with 12 petals, and the associated color is green. Key issues involving the heart chakra are complex emotions, compassion, tenderness, unconditional love, equilibrium, rejection, and well-being. Physically, it governs circulation. Emotionally, it governs unconditional love for the self and others. This chakra is like the seat of the soul in the hourglass of time, and blockage can manifest as immune system or heart problems. The associated gem, emerald. The throat chakra. The throat chakra is located in the throat area and is linked to the power of communication and self-expression. Through this chakra, one can realize truth and knowledge, honesty, kindness, and wisdom. Symbolized by a lotus with 16 petals, the throat chakra is characterized by the color light blue or turquoise. Emotionally, it governs independence. Mentally, it governs fluent thought. The associated gems, turquoise, blue topaz. The third eye chakra. The third eye chakra is located in the forehead, right above our eyes. This chakra is related to our intuition, psychic abilities, insight, imagination, and clairvoyance. This chakra is symbolized by a lotus with 2 petals and corresponds to the color indigo or deep blue. The key issues involving balancing the higher and lower selves and trusting inner guidance. The associated gem, sapphire. The crown chakra. Symbolized by a lotus with 1,000 petals, the crown chakra is located at the crown of the head. This chakra is associated with one's connection with the divine, the exploration of one's consciousness and its relation to the superconsciousness. Everything that deals with the higher self is rooted in this chakra. The crown chakra is represented by the color violet. The associated gems, amethyst, diamond, quartz crystal. The following meditation helps in balancing the chakras. With eyes closed, stay in a comfortable position, sitting or lying down, and take 3 deep breaths. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now breathe in and breathe out. Now feel the flow of white light through your root chakra. Feel grounded with a sense of security that you are being lovingly taken care of by the universe. You are being lovingly taken care of by the universe. Visualize the root chakra shining bright red in color. Feel the white light rising through your Hara chakra. Feel the immense creative power you have within you. Feel pride in your being and your sexuality. Visualize the chakra shining bright orange in color. Feel the flow of white light through your solar plexus chakra. Feel your emotional self healed, whole and complete. Acknowledge the power of your emotions. Visualize the chakra shining bright yellow in color. Now feel the flow of white light through your heart chakra. Feel gratitude for the vast unconditional love you have received from the universe. Feel the love that you have for everyone. Visualize the heart chakra shining bright green in color. The heart chakra is about the unconditional love you receive and give to the universe. Now feel the flow of white light through your throat chakra. Feel your power of pure thought and honest communication with yourself and the universe. Visualize the throat chakra shining bright blue in color. Now feel the flow of white light through your third eye chakra. Visualize the chakra shining bright indigo in color. Acknowledge how the super consciousness has been guiding you all the time through the power of intuition and clairvoyance. The super consciousness has always been with you and shall always be with you, guiding you. Now feel the white light rising to your crown chakra, the chakra at the top of your head. Visualize the chakra shining bright violet in color. Feel and be aware of your eternal connection with the Divine, the Source, the Higher Self, the Super Consciousness. Now visualize the white light slowly and gradually returning back to its source, and you feel healed, whole and cleansed. Stay in this relaxed position with your eyes closed till you begin to sense the physical world around you. Be gradually aware of the physical world, and whenever you feel comfortable, slowly open your eyes. Thank the white light, the divine energy, for healing you whole and complete.